Welcome to the vibrant heart of Jaffna, where history, culture and spirituality intertwine. This is Nallu Kovils festival, a celebration of faith and devotion. It's an experience of spirituality, representation of a community and a celebration of the wonderful diversity. Join us as we take you through the sights, sounds and emotions of this truly extraordinary festival. Welcome to Nallu Kovils.
Imagine stepping into a world where tradition meets adventure, where every step you take is a journey back in time, where every corner you see is a story. Welcome to Nallur Festival, one of the longest but vibrant festivals in Sri Lanka. This festival isn't just a festival, but it's a blend of culture, history and even adventure.
Starts before 500 years. This is dedicated to Lord Murugan. The Nallur festival is not just a religious event, it's a cultural phenomenon that draws attention of the thousands of devotees eager to witness the magic that unfolds in the 25 days.
This festival happens during evening and as well as the morning too. You can start your day with a great puja, the prayer, and where the air is filled with the thick scent of incense, which is amazing to your nose, and the devotional songs you could hear. And at sunset, as we are here right now, you could see the devotees pulling the chariot with the Lord Murugan decorated in the theme, with the devotional songs in your ears. This is a festival for all your senses, to your nose, to your ears, mouth, to your eyes as well.
So now we've got some tourists visiting this place, and let's ask about their experience. So as a tourist of Europe, what do you think that attracts you from this Nallur festival?
Yeah, we want to try different culture, experience different culture, and yeah, we want to see as many things on Sri Lanka, and we really like cultural differences in other parts of Sri Lanka and here, and here it's really different from all of the parts of Sri Lanka.
So in Sri Lanka there is many tourist spots, right?
Yeah.
But what do you find that's different from other places in the northern province, in Jaffna? What do you think that's different between them?
Definitely the temples are different. Here are the Hindu temples, and it's really different, it's really nice. Also the festival, it's really interesting.
Yeah, we are here for maybe, I don't know, 5 hours.
Yeah, in Jaffna.
And we heard that also people are different here than in, for example, Anuradhapura, where we went. So we will see the difference in a day.
That's great. Thank you.
Nallur Kovils festival, devotees express their deep devotion to Lord Murugan through various intense rituals. One of the most striking is the Thooku Kavadi, where devotees are suspended by hooks pierced through their skin, symbolizing their surrender and unwavering faith. Many also pierce their tongue and cheeks with sharp skewers, a practice believed to purify their blood and soul. These acts of devotion through extreme are performed with joy and satisfaction.
If you come to this place, you could see how it is filled with passion. The passion of the devotees, the passion of the Iyer who does the puja and all, and the passion of the community which makes the festival as a blast. That's incredible.
Those who don't know about Nallur festival, I'm going to talk about the vibes of Nallur. So if you come in an evening time to the Nallur when the festival is going on, you could embrace yourself in the lights, in the vibrant colors, in the music, in the sky. So what is the importance of Nallur Kovils festival? There are various other Kovils present in Sri Lanka, present in Northern Province, in Jaffna. So why do people celebrate the festival of Nallur Kovil this big? Because this is one of the, no, actually the most popular Kovil of Sri Lanka. And even people in India, South India know about Nallur Kovil as it's so famous for Hinduism. Yes, because it's that important. And people who have went abroad and who are from abroad have also visited to watch the festival of Nallur. Is the Nallur festival all about devotion and spirituality? No, it also contains the fun and the exciting elements within itself. This is the stores, the shops and various kind of bazaar. It's almost equal to a bazaar. And this is a temporary bazaar which is almost equal to a carnival. And here you could see that various locals or international or national markets putting their stalls so that they could earn business while we could have fun.
The Nallur festival is just incomplete without you all guys. We hope to see many of you guys to come here and then embrace into the beauty of the festival. Nallur festival is waiting for you guys.
Journey in Nallur Kandaswamy Kovil. Don't forget to join our exploration squad, and until the next video, stay curious and keep exploring. This is Atmika and Shaman from Nallur Kovil.